Yes. Now, we come back to the project that we was doing here, and before you've seen me brainstorm and get the melodies, then you saw me brainstorm and come up with the ideas what I'm going to put together into the tune, and now I've vocaled the tune, I've written the tune now, and I've vocaled the tune and that still, so you're going to see how I used the topics and that still from the tune and that still, and made up a song with it. You're going to hear the melody, the subject, all blended together and things into this tune that I've got for this project that's come in for me to do, yeah? All right, so this is the tune playing now.
Well, it's a party, and everybody feel arty. This one going out to all the people that love the party. You better know that organizing it isn't easy. And the vibes we love when it's outdoors in our club, top cat the top and a rubber dub. Hear this! Cause it's a party celebration. Cause let me tell you, it's a party celebration. We and the girls are looking like a sensation. Well, it's a cat, I give a one an explanation. But then, cause it's a party celebration. Cause let me tell you, it's a party celebration. We and the masses who will keep them promotion. All of the music to the point of devotion.
Yeah.
Keep in a dance and them want dance around. So them want to make a villa to grab the attention. They don't want to cover, they don't want to jump on. Every DJ, every song, them have to be a big gun. As for artists, to pick the right one. Was it here the other day? I haven't seen it from long. Who the people want to see it as the main attraction. And I build up the excitement in anticipation. Team the beaches, Ali and Sam. Them a tell me that they're going, they're not missing this one. Them a run for getting tickets as they could have soon done. And they never take the chance of missing out at the fun. Jackie and Rachel, yes, this be humble. Do they get this? And they be sit a little dumb. They want to them a pass show. God, it's a party celebration. God, let me tell you, it's a party celebration. For your legs are looking like a sensation. Well, it's a cat to give you all an explanation. But then, God, it's a party celebration. God, let me tell you, it's a party celebration. For your legs are who I feel the vibration. All of the music to the point of devotion. Let me see your hand if you feel a vibe. If you feel a vibe. Let me see your hand if you feel a vibe. Let me see your hand. Them a wave, them a wave, them a wave. Yeah, wave them if you want to feel a vibe. Party celebration, cause let me tell you, it's a party celebration. For your legos are looking like a sensation. When Mr. Kato give you all an explanation. But then, cause it's a party celebration. Cause let me tell you, it's a party celebration. For your legos are looking like a sensation.
Now, if you've been studying my book, How to MC, you'll have seen all the components of how to do that and all the different techniques and tricks that you use in building the lyrics to make them entertaining. From the melodies to the topics to putting it all together and that's the how to get the hook, yeah? All different techniques. So remember, check out my website, that's www.cat9music.com. That's C-A-T-O then the number 9 music, yeah, .com. Make sure you check it out and things. This is my book, How to MC. Get yourself a copy of it and start practicing some of the techniques that you'll see in there and that's still. Whether you're a new artist or whether you're an experienced artist, you're going to see the benefits. You'll get benefits from what you can learn from off of what you learn from the information in the book. You'll benefit from that. Yeah, even if you're an experienced pro. Yeah, sometimes you have to see some things to actually see what it is you're doing, because some things we do automatically in our head, and when we get a blockage, we get a blockage because we're not thinking, we're not breaking down the sequence of how we normally do it correctly. Yes, so take a look at the book and that still, check it out and that still. I hope you've liked this series here I've just shown you today and that still, from starting with I've got a beat, I haven't got a lyrics. Okay, let's listen and make some melodies for it. Found some melodies, blended the melodies together, put them into a sequence, hummed and make sure that they sounded good. Yeah, then we picked a topic, found some subplots from the core topic and things still, which are subtopics and that still that I could talk about. Yeah, see? And then put it all together and made a song. Yeah, that's how it's done. Yeah, like I said. check out the book How to MC. We're going to have some more things. I'm going to show you some more things later on, okay? Boom. Respect.